commenting on Russian President Vladimir Putin's speech at a packed soccer stadium. Ukraine President Volodymyr Zelensky said, "Just picture for yourself that in that stadium in Moscow there are 14,000 dead bodies. Those are the Russian costs throughout the invasion." Zelensky warned that Russia will lose in the long run if it doesn't end its war. Subscribe to the channel for more news.